Good morning, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to school on this Wednesday. Oh, yes, a wonderful Wednesday it is. The 8th day of November in the year 2017. Just laughing to myself this morning. Never mind me. Anyway, hope your day's off to a wonderful start. Sit back now, though, because here are your morning announcements. Yes, today would be a day four schedule. Let's follow that day four routine. I've been talking about this, and it continues. Season 2 sports tryouts begin next week on November 12th. Remember, you can try out for basketball, cross-country, tennis, wrestling, or soccer. But remember, those registration forms need to be turned out either through the middle school blog, through the athletics blog, or through the blog of your homeroom teacher. Those registrations must be taken care of prior to coming to tryouts. And again, please stay tuned for more information, but those tryouts begin next week. Yes, the annual parent-teacher conferences are next week, and again, we ask that these be student-involved conferences. So if your parents come to the conferences, we ask you to participate. This is kind of a big deal because, as I've been talking about, in the spring, we're going to have student-led conferences, so you'll need to be leading those at that time. These conversations are about your learning journey, so we'd like you to participate. So again, that's next week, student-involved conferences, November 15 and 16. You don't have school, but we hope you're here with your parents for the conference. Starling is sending out this message this morning asking our student council treasurers, Upasana, Miriam, Riwa, and Sarissa, can you come see Miss Starling at lunch on Thursday, November 9th? That would be tomorrow. Yes, it would be. This will most likely take up the entire lunchtime, so please bring your lunch with you tomorrow to see Miss Starling. And again, that's the student council treasurers. November 14th is right around the corner. That would be next Tuesday. It is World Diabetes Day, and students and staff are encouraged to wear blue in solidarity with those who are fighting against diabetes. Diabetes is a potentially life-threatening disease with over 400 million people affected worldwide and around 1 million people diagnosed right here in the UAE. The rate at which it is affecting youth is absolutely alarming. The key to the prevention of diabetes is education and leading a healthy, active lifestyle. Middle school students will be learning about diabetes and its prevention throughout this month. And to learn more about diabetes and its risks, go to this website. The middle school, high school library chess tournament continues today. Woohoo! We wish the best of luck to all of our chess tournament participants. Congratulations to Riwa and Kareem yesterday, who made it through the first round of this tournament. Today's second round will begin between Kareem Jay and Alec Kichi. So best of luck to our students again as they continue to participate in that chess tournament. UAS will welcome the Dubai Rugby Sevens Partner Schools program to school on Thursday, November 9th. That'd be tomorrow. Tomorrow, the rugby will come tomorrow. Anyway, there'll be games such as hosting the passing challenge, challenging students and teachers to pass the ball through a hole in our Emirates Airline Dubai Rugby Sevens inflatable passing ring. Taking part in our competitions, students have a competition where they can design their own rugby kit. And finally, different types of rugby activities, ranging from rugby-inspired tic-tac-toe to a game of sevens touch. And again, that's all happening tomorrow, sponsored by the Dubai Rugby Sevens Partner Schools. And these activities will be held in the outdoor courts on lunch on Thursday. And Sabah, the Dubai Rugby Sevens mascot, will make a guest appearance for photo opportunities. That should be a lot of fun. And again, that's tomorrow during lunch. For today, November 8th, there are no happy birthday wishes. That's too bad. But again, maybe some tomorrow, I believe. But anyway, I do hope you have a wonderful Wednesday. Take good care. We will talk with you later.